Greetings, Leo, and welcome to your horoscope. All right, then. We've got Venus and Mars all in the 10th house. Mercury's there. It's going to move into the 11th. What I'd say is, show your art. Show your creative side. Show your beauty. Be proud of your works at this point. You're still learning stuff. You're still getting inspiration. And actually, when you're learning things and getting inspiration, that's when your stuff is the freshest. That's when it makes the best impact. Your spiritual life is deepening with Neptune and Chiron in the 8th house. Leo has a lot of deep things to share with us right now. Pluto in the 6th. As you serve others, you will transform your own health. They do say that helping other people actually stimulates your immune system. So this could be it. I helped other people to lose weight. It was like, and it worked, it's like so weird. I helped other people and it got rid of my cancer. It happens sometimes. So. And we've got a hunger to be more creative. With North Node in Sagittarius, hunger to be creative. And your limits are right in your own neighborhood where you live. Maybe that could be your goal, to have better neighbors and do something with your own neighborhood.